How did the Los Angeles Angels announcers really believe this fake made-up internet Gerrit Cole rumor about giving 600 MacBooks to an underprivileged school?
That he would donate 600 MacBooks if he went two innings or more tonight in that ballgame. He ended up getting taken out of the game going an inning and two-thirds.